Okay, back with some storyline gameplay. So what I did from the last stuff was a couple quests, the well issue, and a quest that took me under the Pawns Guild. And after I got out, received a letter that enabled me to be a part of the Wyrm Hunts. Any and everything to take part in defending against the dragon. Now I come to a choice of what I want to do first.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wyrm Hunt. The choice is yours.
So, decipher a text, route a monster infestation, investigate a cult, aid a research team. Normally, I feel like I'd want to kill something. I generally do, most of the time. But I don't know, I feel like a research team would be more beneficial.
Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. What response might I give them? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds. But such is our duty.
The Water God's Altar. Speak with Father Geoffrey. Should be straightforward to get there. Onward. Ooh. Okay, I do gotta go that way.
Well met, good Arisen. 'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran Soren. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
Behind a waterfall, you say? Then you seek the Water God's altar. Follow me, Arisen.
Mumble.
We'll leave when you are ready, Master.
Items are set. So I guess I'm heading all the way back down there again, then.
I shall see you to the Water God's altar. Follow me.
Sheesh. Let my pawn go out with other people for a while, and dang, she must know everything.
Materials may hide. A goblin pack!
Keep an eye on the
This way to the water god's altar.
Ouch! Tell me about it.
I shall see you to the water god's altar. Follow me.
Okay, after the long and rather clumsiness of my, poorly defined map skills.
Goblin!
Anyway. Stupid goblins. Okay, as I was saying, now I'm in my way ever so closer to the water god's altar. Anytime.
This way to the water god's altar. I'm on my way.
I'll go at once.
Why the cascade? I'd not like to attempt that one.
The terrain is wild and varied. We best choose our path carefully.
I'll make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
I've gained quest knowledge. We'll leave now.
Pansy.
Hold on.
Let's go.
I've been drenched.
Scholars of the faith gave the water god all their names. This looks interesting.
Well, reminiscent a bit, because I started playing Fable 3 before. Just bats, bats, bats.
In this area now.
If the water were gone, we might pass.
Whoa. Okay. That was new.
I believe there is a lever on the lowest floor.
it? No, they hold the advantage.
Advantage is schmanage. Falling back down in that hole. What the hell? Business. The waters have you. Smiley. Ah!
Go down!
Had something.
Did it.
It is dark and unsettling in this place.
Now, what is this?
Treasure, perhaps?
For what? No real explanation.
What's that?
Not that time. Goodness, what can I use this key for? Nothing of real consequence in here. I have to backtrack a bit. That would have been handy. Don't know if I can make that jump. That's there. Can't go there. Joy. Ow.
Drain the water. Be sure you carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning. This looks interesting.
Phantasm! We'll need magic to defeat it.
fantastic. Is he getting dangerous and dangerous? Damn. We have to keep on with that for later. Well, I should be clear for now. So. Really hope that's all the stones. What the heck is that now? Flip's name. I see no point in this, though. Unless I'm missing something. Oh well. What is that? It's already down there. No, it doesn't really change anything. Yeah. gurgling coming from? Why make it easier that we go down twice? Oh, I could have made a jump too. Out of me. Oh. Oh, jeez. Man. Oh. Okay, that's gotta be all of them.
His death to be in vain, sir. I will do all I can. Please, might you survey these ruins in his stead, Arisen, that he may know some small comfort in seeing his work here completed. I ask your aid, sir.
Yeah, I really hope I've got all these pieces.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts. Some have held revelations of vast importance. If you see any within, pray, bring them to me. Oft times, age will splinter the slates. It is critical you retrieve every piece of the whole.
If he says five, I'm going to be so pissed.
Sites such as these, some have held oft time.
Stay.
They're well heavy. Best we went in light as we can manage.
Yeah.
We need...
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts.
No. How do I give them... Oh, maybe I have to have all of them.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts. Thank you, sir.
That's odd. So... Hold on. What do I do now? Son of a... Crap! Just had to be five. So it doesn't leave me with many areas left to explore. Unless I have Mystic Chest in plain view. That's where the lever was. Oh. Oh, that's handy. Oh, really? It was that easy.
Let us go back and
gosh. Just had to be in plain sight. It really did. Rodents?
Such of times. Yes. As the slate is joined together, the text becomes clear.
Really?
I will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. For the sake of Brother Jean, the faith will see it done. In that you may believe. You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Ser Maximillion of our success.
Hey, it's not my fault. Stupid bu- Okay. So, here we are back in town, about to talk to Mr. Maximillion about our trip at the Water God's Altar. Going to be cutting out, well, will have cut out at this point, the tedious travels full of monsters, ambushes, and a whole lot of other issues. And why is he walking away? How dare you walk away from me?
You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing, what happened to that monk. There was naught for it. The faith, as all humankind, are victims in the madness wrought by the dragon's coming. That fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of old stones. I forget myself. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently seeks. 'Tis a victory.
I've gained quest knowledge.
And I think with that, call it a day for now. Stay tuned for more Wyrm Hunt quests. Till next time.